Police are questioning a man over a fatal stabbing at Redbank in Ipswich. A 30-year-old man died after he was stabbed at a house in Mine Street just before midnight. He was taken to Princess Alexandra Hospital but died a short time later. A man aged in his 30s was arrested at the scene.